Syria, and everyone was in his way to register for the census, each to his own city. So Joseph and us, he went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, that is where Bethlehem, the town of David, was. Joseph was there because he belonged to the family line of David. He went there with Mary to be listed. Mary was engaged to him. She was expecting a baby.
And while they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him up with clothing and laid him down in a manger because there was no place for them in the inn.
Thank you.
amazed at what the shepherds said to them.
But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. Then the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all that they had heard and seen as it was told them.